We have developed a full-stack perception and manipulation pipeline to perform a series of basic household tasks. 3D data from an ASUS Exteon RGBD camera is segmented and classified using each object's individual surface normal histogram, which can then be compared with those in a database. The system is able to automatically locate a series of objects and grasp them. In a first task, the robot grasps a spoon from a cup and uses it to scoop some beans from a bowl and dump them onto a dish. A key challenge here is that the spoon is very thin and difficult to locate using coarse RGBD perception. We are using in-finger proximity, contact, and pressure sensing to locate the spoon in the hand. This helps us to avoid pushing the spoon around in the cup or missing the spoon altogether. A second task is picking up a towel lying flat on a table. Here, proximity sensing in the fingers is used to stop the robot at the right distance from the object and table. When grasping an object like the spoon, proximity sensing can be used during a search motion around the object location. This is not possible when holding a tool, for example, during stirring, leading to a positioning error due to inaccurate 3D perception. Here, tactile sensing might help to first validate the position of an object before using it. An additional challenge is to accurately program the dynamics of a low-cost arm, for example, when dispensing salt by shaking. Proximity and tactile sensing have been critical in all of the tasks, dramatically increasing the robustness, that is, the likelihood of task completion, for a series of complex manipulation tasks. In future work, we're interested in improving grasping and manipulation from previous experience and transferring robot skills learned for one object to other similar ones.